Lately, my parents and I have been talking about spiritual growth and the effects of the Holy Spirit in a person's life. It's affected me by thinking more about what I'm doing and if it's glorifying to the Lord. In my daily life, it has helped me control what I'm going to say to my siblings if I'm frustrated with something. Of course, I'm still working on that, but it has helped. Well, as a six-year-old, I knew the basics of Christianity. Jesus loved me, he died for me, and I needed to share that with others. But whenever I was riding in a car with my dad to an Upward basketball game, I felt God telling me that there was more to Christianity than a few simple instructions, and I wanted to know more, and I'm still learning. Baptism means it's like a symbol of Christ's death and resurrection. It's like a symbol of a new creation by faith alone, through grace alone, in Christ alone. I want to be baptized because, well, first off, the Bible asks us to be baptized, and I want to obey that, and I want to serve a Lord who loves sinners like me, and I need to be rescued, and He's the only one that can do that.